Hello, dear student, you are welcome back on this channel. Today I will teach you Computer Science Class 9 Chapter 6 Exercise. Let us start. Fill in the blanks. First, Gmail is a free email service provided by Yahoo, Google, Rediff Mail, Hotmail. Correct answer is B, Google. Second, every machine on the internet has a unique number assigned to it called an dash, address, email, ID, IP address. Correct answer is D, IP address. Third, A is a type of test used in computing to determine whether or not the user is human. CAPTCHA, DESERTA, HAPTCHA, NAPTCHA. Correct answer is A, CAPTCHA. Fourth, DASH is a type of malware designed to provide unauthorized remote access to a user computer. Spyware, Trojan, malware, HORS. Correct answer is B, Trojan. Fifth, TV and radio on the internet are example of media. Streaming, limited, online, offline. Correct answer is A, streaming. Please like this video, please share this video, please subscribe this channel and click on bell icon and select all option to get the notification of all upcoming videos. Write true or false. Spyware is an email fraud method in which the wrongdoer send out legitimate looking email in an attempt to gather personal and financial information from recipient. True. Second, Google Drive does not allow us to store and share files online. False. Third, the best way to deal with the threat of a computer virus is to use antivirus software. True. Fourth, in BCC, we type the address of people we want to send a copy of the mail to without the other recipient knowledge. True. Fifth, digital signature are created and verified by means of biography. False. Short answer type questions. What is CAPTCHA code? CAPTCHA stands for completely automated public Turing test to tell computer and human apart. It is a type of test which is performed on the website to know if the user is a human or not. This is commonly used on the login page of websites. Second, what do you mean by Google Apps? The word app is being used for application. App is smaller software. Google provides its online service using apps. The set of web-based applications provided by Google is called Google Apps. These apps include email, calendar, maps, and word processing, etc. These apps can be used on our mobile or computer using internet. What is digital signature? A digital signature is a digital code. This code can be attached to the document that can be transferred electronically. Digital signature provides the identity of its sender. These signatures are created and matched with the help of cryptography technique. Two keys are used for the digital signature, one for its creation and other for its verification. Write the process of sending an email. Email stands for electronic mail. It is the fastest way to send and receive message over internet. Following steps can be used to send email using Gmail. Login into the Gmail account. Click on the compose button. It will open an interface for sending email. Type the email address of recipient in the toolbox. Type the subject of email in the subject box. Now type the message for email in the body of email. Click on the send button. Question 5. Write the basic step of downloading. Downloading means we are receiving some files data from internet. Following are the basic step to download a file from internet. Click on the download link. Click on open or save button. Confirm your download. What is cloud printing? Cloud printing is one of the latest online printing technique to print documents. Using this technique, we can connect our printer with the cloud network and later we can take printout of a document from anywhere at this printer. Question 7. Write the name of 4 antivirus softwares. Antivirus is a software which is used to remove virus from our computer system. Some of the commonly used antiviruses are given below. Norton Antivirus, Avast Antivirus, McAfee Antivirus, Avira Antivirus. Please like this video and share this video with your friends, classmates and relatives and subscribe this channel. Click on bell icon and select all option to get the notification of all upcoming videos. Long answer type questions. What is IP address? Explain. IP address stands for Internet Protocol. It is used to specify unique address to each computer in a network. Computer system can't communicate in a network or internet without IP address. An IP address consists of 4 numbers. These numbers are separated with dots. Following is an example of IP address: 192.168.1.121. Each number in IP address must be in the range of 0 to 255. It means the range of the IP address can be from 0.0.0.0 to 255.255.255.255. Second, explain any 3 Google apps. A set of web-based applications provided by Google are called Google apps. We must have a Google account to use these apps. Gmail, Calendar, Maps and Docs, etc. are some of the important Google apps. Gmail. This Google app is used to send and receive email. Using this app, we can send a message from mobile or computer to any person. Google Drive. This Google app can be used to store data at online drive. Google provide 15 GB storage space to every Google account for storing data. Google Maps. This Google Map app can be used to view map of any place in the world. We can also find our current location using GPS features on the map. We can travel easily from one place to another place using this app. Question 3. Explain the process of creating an email account in Gmail. Email is the free service of email. To use Gmail, we have to create an account in it. Following are the steps for creating account in the Gmail. Open any web browser, type URL www.gmail.com in the address bar to open Gmail. Sign in section of Google will be opened. Click on the create account link. A form will be opened for registration of account. In this form, we have to fill our particulars. We also have to fill unique Gmail address and password in this form. This address and password will be used to access the Gmail facility, so we must remember these जीमेल एड्रेस एंड पासवर्ड डिटेल्स। आफ्टर फिलिंग ऑल डिटेल्स इन द फॉर्म क्लिक ऑन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप। इन दिस वे वी कैन क्रिएट एन अकाउंट इन द जीमेल। क्वेश्चन 4, व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट ऑफ गूगल ड्राइव। गूगल ड्राइव इज ए वेरी यूजफुल एंड इम्पोर्टेंट गूगल ऐप। दिस ऐप कैन बी यूज्ड टू स्टोर डाटा एट ऑनलाइन ड्राइव। गूगल प्रोवाइड 15 GB ऑफ स्टोरेज स्पेस टू एवरी गूगल अकाउंट। वी मस्ट हैव ए गूगल अकाउंट फॉर यूजिंग दिस ऐप। फॉलोइंग आर द मेन बेनिफिट ऑफ गूगल ड्राइव। वी कैन स्टोर आवर डाटा एट द ऑनलाइन ड्राइव। वी कैन शेयर फाइल्स स्टोर्ड ऑन गूगल ड्राइव विद अदर पर्सन्स। वी कैन व्यू आवर फाइल्स स्टोर्ड ऑन द गूगल ड्राइव फ्रॉम एनीवेयर यूजिंग बिल्ट इन सर्च इंजन ऑफ गूगल ड्राइव। वी कैन सर्च आवर फाइल्स ईजीली दैट आर स्टोर्ड ऑन द गूगल ड्राइव। गूगल ड्राइव प्रोवाइड द फैसिलिटी ऑफ ऑप्टिकल करेक्टर रिकोगनाइजेशन। वी कैन ओपन मैनी टाइप्स ऑफ फाइल्स ऑन द गूगल ड्राइव। ऑल दीज फैसिलिटीज आर प्रोवाइडेड फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट बाई गूगल। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो। प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल। थैंक यू।